Thank you. Alright, what's next? We can still try that death run. Now, this one's a top dog camp. As there's just a plain old little transfer tank camp up here, which I think for this one, I'm going to do the camp and not do the encounter to see what happens if you do that without the encounter. So for now, I think... Oh, there's a convoy route here. Yeah, but we've destroyed it. Haven't we? Well, then what's that thing there? Excuse me, what the hell is this? Oh, it's just this is where we destroyed the truck. Remember it went over the cliff or whatever? So it's just marked on the map. That's kind of really annoying. Well, I mean, let's just try it with this camp then. Screw it. I'm just gonna go into the camp. Well, fuck it. No, let's not. Let's not even try it at all. Because I just have this feeling like it doesn't happen. Yeah, but then it's gonna bother me. Well, we'll do it with the other camp then. For this one, I will receive the information. That's a minefield, holy shit. I'm screwed. Oh, fuck, I knew it! Shit. That's the minefield we were looking for. There's still camp somewhere. Oh, it's this camp. And then minefield, which I can clear out. Oh, the engine's out as well, it says. I think. That's what that means. But since this is a top dog camp, I want the thing. Well, wait a minute. Yeah, because we completed, say, like this camp up here. There would have been a purple thing next to it, because there's one next to all of these. So it's nothing spectacular. It just tells you various different things that you can do differently, I guess. So, because there should have been one for those ones up there. But I'm still going to test it out to be sure.
You hear about that big boy Gaspar Grope? He don't like explosions none. So one who want to get at him better deal with his boys and dish out some of that boom boom.
Top Dog Camp Gasworks. Reward is intel stored in logbook. Yeah, what's the fucking logbook? Additional intel. There's a hidden entrance left of the main gate. Look for a shiny walkway halfway up. There's a flame pipe tank left of the main gate. What is that? I don't understand what that intel thing is. Intel available in log book. Okay. Fuck it. Oh, this isn't working. It's sludge. It's still perimeter defenses. That's obviously the flame thing. Where are these other perimeter defenses? This sludgy shit isn't making it very easy to drive.
Let me do my stuff.
Let me do my stuff.
That right there is the hidden entrance. Seven scrap and four of these.
What? Get out or die!
Oh! Ah, good. Can I steal that car? Because I don't know if I have that car yet.
Do something!
Damn, Max. Why does it say there's loot there?
The face!
Oh, I thought they instantly die from that. Turn the valve. I don't know what it does, but do it. Oh, that probably turns off the flame. Enter vehicle. Oh, is this one of those scrap vehicles? Oh my, yes, if it is. Gas containers. Still a lot of shit to find. Oh, and here is a scrap piece. Defeat the top dog in this camp to reduce the overall threat in the region. I can see an insignia in there. You'd think if you captured the camp, the guys would help take down the insignia, your allies. Oh shit, you scared the fuck out of me, you piece of shit! Boy. That must be why the music was just casual until that happened. They were planning to scare the piss out of you. And if you're me, then that happens. Oh god, he's burning! Ow. Oh, this... Oh, God, that's too much.
The fuck is that?
Get over the edge, or not.
Company! We're being attacked!
Just loot your scrap while you're doing that. I couldn't do anything. I was in the middle of a combo, damn it. Get out of... No. Get out of here. Alright, turn that off. Oh, this will allow us to get over there quicker. I see more insignia up there. And I do have a... Oh, no, that's out there. Did I miss that? No. I have to come from the other direction, then. It's not very hidden if you can see it on your way. You pretty much suspect what way, what direction it is. There you go. 3 of 4. Don't need that food. I don't need to go down that ladder. I don't think I do. That's where I came up. Oh, shit. What is he doing hanging way the fuck out there? Damn it!
Batter me, brother!
Someone your take him death out.
Strengthens me!
Get out of here. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Hopefully this destroys it. Yes. Good shit. Bodies have already despawned. Of course they have. Door explosion required. Okay. Oh, and I just used the thing that I was... Fuck. How do I... Oh, there's another one here. Did that respawn? Something tells me that respawned. I don't think if you lit a thing of gas on fire that it would sit there and burn for a few minutes before exploding. Unless you attached a fuse or something to it. Nice, okay, good. This place has been 100%ed, I think. Yep. And this should give me a new paint scheme, I think, for my vehicles. It hasn't really been that hard. I thought it would be a lot harder. New enemy.
All war boys, ready for glory and blood.
Gaspar Grope. Great. So this is the big guy we're going to be fighting. Oh god, it's a boss battle, isn't it?
You must be killed. Like a beast you must suffer. Your blood must water the earth and your body ground into dust. I can barely wait to sink my hands into your gullet.
Oh shit, he's turned on all this shit. Not available, okay. That didn't work! Fuck! Run away, run away. I've got to wait until he charges. Oh, it is a boss battle. There's a health bar and everything. Run away. Oh shit, that was close. I had some bullets to explode that barrel behind him. Shells, damn it. He's basically halfway down. I do. Well, then why? How come you're below half? I think you're smelling your own damn fear, man. I hit him like 4 or 5 times. At least it's not like those annoying boss enemies where it's like, I need help! And then he sends in a load of his, like, goons to attack you. The hell is that, a volcano out there? Okay, this should finish him off. Oh, there was an explosion. I got an achievement. Top Dog Gasworks. Killed Top Dog. Dismantled. Nice. And everything else is completed. Good shit. Loot he has. 93 scats. Oh, thank fuck. That's awesome. And 4 shotgun shells. So, okay, so I've got 1 loaded and 3. Okay, so I have 4. Oh, okay. I didn't understand that at first. There we go. Now, where's that little volcano thing I saw? That way out there. Is that a volcano? And that... Wow, that's all white shit. Oh, look, you can even see the fucking convoys from out here. That's really fucking amazing. What happens if a storm happens while you're up here? Like, are you far enough above it or something? Because I'm surprised this thing's even still standing. Oh, this was an... No. What is this? I was going to say, is this an oil rig? But no, this doesn't look like an oil rig. I don't actually know what this structure would be used for. That's interesting. If anybody knows that, go ahead and share that in the comments below. Now, I want to check out that vehicle down there. I almost forgot. It's a good thing they showed this. Otherwise, I would have forgotten about it. Want to see, does this vehicle, is this the scrap vehicle?
This could work as cover.
Undetected. Yes, it is. Return this vehicle to a stronghold and add it to your vehicle collection and receive a large scrap reward. Oh, and I love it too because it's a truck. Now, if I could use this truck as my main magnum opus thing, I would. Okay, so we need to get back to Jeet's thing with this. Car has a poor acceleration. Or vehicle, I guess. Oh no, I know I might have cover, but I don't want to risk anything. Careful. Careful! Thankfully, it's in full repair, unlike some of the other cars that you come across. Oh, it's right there. I didn't even realize we were that close. Nice. I didn't see how much scrap I got from that. I wasn't paying attention. Shit. Oh god. We must have gotten quite a bit.
Not bad so far.
Yep. Hi, little doogie. In fact, we should probably get the dog ready here. How do I get... Oh, we got a new scrotus enemy. Oh, it was that guy. Collectibles, of which we now have a new vehicular. This one. Yes, I would like... How do I take this one? Like, how do I get that? I want to drive it, damn it. Oh, right. Does it say here? T to select a different vehicle. Archangels. So I can select an archangel, but fuck that. And vehicular collection. Let's get the buggy out. Now, can I upgrade these cars or anything? I doubt it, but... Damn it! I keep pressing the wrong thing. No, okay. Damn it!
Let's go rummage, dog.
Oh, it's just me and the dog. I don't get Chum Bucket. Wow, okay. I might as well do as many minefields as I can to clear it up so we don't have to keep coming back to the doggy. Looks like there's two minefields here. But right now I want to go back and... Because the only last thing to do in this area is the minefield. So I want to just get that finished. But first, I'll be right back. Alright. So let's go back down here and... Boop. Let's go, dog. I like how it wiggles around. It's got such high suspension. Although it's not a fighter, so I've got to try and stay away from other cars. I think that was a car we could have pulled out of the ground, but I don't have the... what the hell it's called? The harpoon or whatever. Because Buggy is shit, but good at the same time. It is quite a quick little bugger. I just realized that it is built up a little differently now. Because remember when we first had the Buggy, it was just a frame, wasn't it? Or no, I think that was the other... I don't, fuck it. You know what? Never mind. You picked up a scent. Don't worry, I'm on my way. What, does that mean you're too close? Oh, there's one right here. Maybe that must mean that you're too close. Now, these things, I'd assume, respawn? Yeah. No, that's two of three. Okay, so... That one from before did not respawn. I like how they're not specifically on the road, but I guess maybe that's the idea they were going for, was that you're just going to be driving around. Because apparently you can set them off. Oh, I didn't even realize we dropped it down to 2 threat level. Reduce all threat within one region of Jeet's territory. Does that mean there's not going to be any more enemy vehicles? I hope not, but... it just lessens the excitement. But at least it's a different color. Oh, wait. I totally see. The colors are different. So it's basically green or something greenish color when it's completely safe, I think. And the darker the red, the more dangerous. And the lighter the color, the less dangerous. So since I've already completed something here, it's less dangerous. Now let's make our way over here, because I'd like to continue this. I'm just going to do Jeet's territory for now. Well, it didn't seem to reduce, so that's good. But I won't be for sure until there's actually cars driving around in this territory. Oh wait, is there any lootable areas here? No. I'm gonna stop by every lootable area and just collect little crew parts. Or project parts, I mean.
Good boy.
We haven't done this area here either. Might as well do that while we're here. Fuck it. I guess the flashlight automatically turns on at night. Alright. Let's see, how do we get in? Through here. What kind of stuff we got here? Just scrap. Fair enough. Apparently I've collected a shitload of scrap from... oh god, there's quite a lot of scrap as well. Oh, ammo belt is full. Out of fuel. What? I didn't know that. I didn't know the things could run out of fuel. Whoops. Well, isn't this where I... Do I... No. Apparently not. I thought maybe I had to pour it in that little hole there. No, apparently you just refuel it here. Fine, whatever. Then why put a fucking cone thing on the other thing? Okay. Now let's enter it. Oh yeah, look at the fuel on the right going down. Didn't even realize these things had fuel. B. Balefire Flatland region revealed. And that's Jeet's stronghold. Looks like we got something over here. That's an oil pump camp. Oh, I see. And then it puts the name on the map. Is that it? Once you discover everything. Alright, well, at least it's making a lot more sense to me now, because earlier this kind of stuff was really confusing, but it's starting to clear up. Alright, let's get back down. I really want to know what the hell that is out there. It looks like a refinery, kind of. It must be Gas Town. Oh, wait, we still got scrap here we gotta find. So there is some 3 of 4. The last bit's definitely down here. No, that's where some scrap was there, right? No? Yes, maybe? It's down here, okay. Oh, shit. Is that our... That's... Well, that would be a second death, I guess. Oh! All the way back here, man? Damn it.
Growing legend!
Which way?
Okay, so I've got to go back. Yeah, because that place has still got some thing in it anyways. Damn it, my bad. I didn't mean to jump off of it. The reason I did that was because I'm used to Far Cry's zipline, and that you just have to jump, which is space, and hold space, and you'll grab onto it, but here you have to press E. So that's what happened there. I was expecting to just grab onto it. Yeah, you've got a track. Guess there's no way to get up there from down here. I have to go all the way back up, damn it. At least I don't have to fight through a whole load of enemies. Oh, there's a ladder there that I never put down. There's absolutely no use in putting it down now anyways, but I might as well. Otherwise it'll make me feel weird. Convoy out there. Location 100% looted. Alright. Now let's move on to that minefield, boy. Just checking to make sure that other convoy route still wasn't bugged out. Whoops. Well, I was trying to get him to detect all of them first before I start getting out. One of three completed. Oh, shit.